In this question, question number 74, what is the maximum size of the data that the application layer can pass on to the TCP layer below? Okay, so in the computer networks, what is the maximum size of data that can application layer transfer to the transport layer? Okay, so we know that there is application layer, okay, then transport layer, then network layer, data link layer and physical layer. So I am talking about the TCP/IP model, not the OSI model. I am talking about the TCP/IP model where these five layer are the main layers, and this is internet layer. Okay, in the TCP/IP layer, we call network layer as internet layer. Okay, now in this system, since we know transport layer's responsibility is to size data into fragment or segment, okay, to divide the data into fragment or segment, application layer need not worry about it. Okay, so application layer can transfer any size of data to the transport layer, and it is the responsibility of the transport layer to divide that complete data size into some segment so that it can fit into one network layer frame or one protocol data unit PDU. Okay, so here application layer can pass any size of data to the transport layer in the TCP/IP protocol. Okay, so answer is any size.